Let's make some perfect pretzel bites. We make the dough in a mixer. Put the dough in a warm place. Cut the dough into 8 pieces, then cut them into long strips and then into pieces. And then we bake and put some salt on it. Get ingredients and full video on my YouTube channel.